Good morning, guys. It's our day 7 of exploring Meghalaya. We've reached the Shonpeding village, and there's a river here called Umnat. These are crazy names, very difficult to be pronounced. And yeah, see the river from here. That's the river. Also, there is a festival going on today. So there's going to be competitions like boat race, swimming competitions, and I don't know what else. This is for a boat competition. Boating. I think it starts by 9:30 or so. Good to watch this. This side, the river, you know, flows into Bangladesh. And that's where we were staying, in the tents. This is where there are a lot of activities happening, you know, water related. There's snorkeling, there is zip lining here, and cliff jumping. I have to take a boat towards that side and probably engage in some activities. Teamwork makes dream. Yeah, Ollie is taking us boating.
Oh.
Okay.
Let's come the front.
Keep going, you're getting there. Teamwork makes dream. Teamwork. This is where the boating competition, no?
Yes.
This is for boating competition. Wow.
Morning, Sebastian.
Yo, early.
How was your night?
Last night. Good sleep.
Ma? Yeah. So, how do you feel now?
Good.
In the morning, what did you realize?
Night we couldn't see, no? Morning only we could see this water.
There's a water polo game happening here. Yes, the water polo game happening. Okay, okay.
Not pressure on your shoulder,
yeah.
Cross your leg.
Yeah. Trying my hands on some. Yeah.
Yeah, lose it.
Ziplining, yeah.
3, 2, 1, go!
All those people that you see are from Bangladesh.
You see that black boat over there?
Okay.
From there, this side. From that rock itself, that side is India.
Which side?
You see there's a black boat. You cannot cross, no? You cannot cross.
See, all these guys are Bangladeshis, yes, right?
This side also, this side is India. But there's only the local they know, no? Means tourists, they are not allowed to go there. You see that boat over there? One, from there, that side cannot cross, no?
Okay.
And the locals are there to keep watch of that and the BSF.
Oh, this is the border. The other side is Bangladesh. Whoa.
Go and see.
This is the closest that I've come to a border.
We just got back, had a good time in Shantlin, Umnat River. There was a lot of activities that were happening today because it was a festival, Meghalaya festival. So we did some kayaking, cliff jumping, boating, and zipline. Yeah. And you've come to a different place today. This is called Maflan. It's pretty cold out here. Time is 9:50 now. It's around 8 to 9 degrees here. From here tomorrow, we hope to take some trails around sacred forest and some monoliths that we are seeing tomorrow. So that's it for today. Cheers guys, keep tuning in.